almost. It was basically a place where if someone wanted to gather attention and give a speech, they would go up to the building and start talking. This was very important for the Athenian assembly because many important speeches were delivered here. Originally, this building was like a round area where somebody would stand in the center. As you can see, that pillar, that would be the place where someone would basically stand. So that's it for this fact. On to the next one.